we were interested in your ability to help us define that user experience. What we do at Genuine Impact is we provide financial research on stocks and funds for DIY, retail investors like you and me. What we've found is a lot of people struggle to analyze and look at companies and to know how to invest their money. They're not sure if they're making the right investment decisions, they want a second opinion, or they need help discovering what kind of investments to make or how they should be investing, in fact. For the everyday person, it's very difficult to know where to start. And even if you're given the same level of information, it's very hard to know what to do with that information. That's where we come in. We found that we could simplify the process. We could pick out the metrics and data points that really do matter and have a long-term impact on your investments, summarize all of that, rank them, put it into a comparative contextualized list, and then give that information to you so that you can make better, more confident decisions. The user experience of the app is absolutely critical to us. And it's one of the things we knew we didn't have right when we first launched our app. So we went out with what was an MVP for our app, and that helped us raise our pre-seed value. Now, what we really needed to do was to completely enhance the user experience, to completely overhaul it, to make it pleasant to use, to make it enjoyable, to make it effortless so that someone could pick it up and understand what they were looking at. There's a lot of financial terminology, there's a lot of data to process. So displaying that in a really clean, precise way that doesn't put people off, I think is critical to our business and critical to our success. It's actually the reason why we approached Merixstudio was we were interested in your ability to help us define that user experience. We know the data, we know what's important, and we know what to display, but how to display that and make it something that a person can easily consume, that they can navigate between, that makes sense when you give them an application, that was the secret sauce that we were missing that Merix could help us with. We decided to go for a cross-platform approach because we wanted to reduce our costs. And we also wanted to make sure we were working off a single code base. At such a small stage of the company, there's a lot of unknowns. It would be foolish to assume that you have an instant market product fit on day one. So by having a really flexible platform where we could say, do our iPhone users love us the most? Is this actually something for Android users? Or really, people want this deployed on a website? It gives us a lot of flexibility that we can deploy this anywhere with a consistent look and feel. We've got much lower ongoing costs because the team can be smaller and more focused. We don't have to worry about having parity between the platforms because it's one code base. It is one platform to us. It's just deployed in many different places.